the dean for the club, and then of course the head of the secretariat for the club. As all of you have read through the various social media handles,
Sabian tactician Dusan Stojanovic has been unveiled on a two-year deal in a function held at club offices in industrial area Kampala. While unveiling the new coach, club vice president Daniel Bakaki indicated the changes are part of restructuring that the team will undergo in order to revive their glory days.
We are not renewing the contracts of our former coaches. Not because they have performed badly, they did a tremendous job, but as I told you, we are in the process of building the club, taking it back. So, and it's not something that has just begun this season. So however much they performed, but we still look further to the next stage. I'm introducing the new coach. He's going to replace Coach Magera, Nelly Magera, Mr. Dishan,
Stojanovic.
Yeah, those names are somehow a bit difficult.
Yes.
So he has a lot of experience in Africa, and why we considered him, we got many applications from coaches around the world, but we looked at him and we gave him the job because he has a lot of experience in African football. He has worked in Egypt before with Zamalek.
Yes.
He has worked in Zambia.
Yes.
So he has been in Africa for some time. He assisted Coach Mitchell, our national coach. So he has a vast experience as far as African football is concerned.
Stojanovic replaces Jackson Magera, who nearly won AC Villa their first league title in 19 years, only to suffer defeat to URA AFC on the last day of the 2022-2023 season, thus losing the title to Vipers AC. Upon his unveiling, the coach indicated he's ready to work and improve AC Villa.
I'm not a person who like to talk. I'm a person from the field. I like to work. And I think that our work will talk for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
At the same event, Isaac Moisigwa was also unveiled as the new CEO, replacing Ingenia William Nkemba. Stojanovic will be working with former KCCAFC coach Molebie Kwaso, who has been given a three-year contract, who will also be in charge of the junior team. Can you get the mic?